Yoshi's here. Star Hawk? Okay.
Slab patiently waiting.
Ooh, both that shine cycle. Not quite.
Oh,
maybe he is.
Is that gonna be it? He's gonna wrap this one up.
He's clean.
Oh, good angle.
Piece of name.
Jimmy John's
using that. Finesse that angle.
He shines the foil.
He's gonna get the kill on this.
He's just gonna hold it. There we go.
Yeah, I would not want to be out there and get shot with that. Now we see some ways, but Slab's kind of showing above him. Not sure.
One thing that Slad does, it's amazing that god awful recovery that Falco's
got.
How many entrances is it?
Technically.
22 registered.
He's right on Randall. Slad covers that.
Randall and Slad are friends.
Exactly.
They both have the same kind of
action. That's the downtime. That's the map with the first stock on Slad's side. Typically you'd think that this would just be an absolute slogger, but we're seeing like very different, like slower playstyles from these two.
Air from ledge, that's
an interesting option. So that often to be safe, that's the priority. Way back here.
Alright, I gotta go. You know how to defeat Swords?
I do. Good combo, spot dodge to avoid the down smash.
Oh, in the side? Okay.
Nair's gonna take him right off the left side. Stock.
Yeah, this is
grab all the combos.
Did he get. I think he died all four. Three of his stocks were on bottom
shine
right.
Yeah.
Shine spikes. Taking it back to Yoshi's. Interesting choice.
Interesting choice, yeah.
Wonder how Jimmy John's could change their order. Going from the spicy Italian to maybe just a roast beef. See what changes.
I want to see both these players utilize their platform moves a little bit better. Especially Falco, you know, he's really controlling that area.
Yeah.
Does HBox put his bubble theory?
Bubble theory? Yeah, he's really abusing this.
Exactly,
he's just getting him off stage. Yeah.
See how Jimmy John's getting into a position where he can do a lot of stuff.
Yeah, and not
landing the inputs in.
Oh,
unfortunately,
Is no. Oh,
he's just one frame
solid.
Faster.
It's Saturday, dude. Come on, man. It's the weekend.
Slab knows exactly what to do in those situations.
He
does not.
He does.
Drop those
around. Except for that first one. But he's warming up. It's probably his second game he's played today. He's just not smart.
He's gonna go for the grab. Like you're barely missing the illusion. Short hop back here. Very risky option.
Is Jimmy John's friendly? Is he Spokane?
Dash attack. Slide up the back here. See if Jimmy John's can prevent the 4-star. Looks like he will.
Baiting a 4-star.
It just goes to show that no matter how grim it looks, you can never give up.
Whenever you're... Just don't get 4-star.
That's right. Hey. Sal's getting a little impatient going for that up smash. Jimmy John's full shield.
What are some of those lasers you're talking about? You said he's patient with lasers, huh?
Yeah.
Probably count on our hands how many lasers we're talking. He's starting to get a rhythm going, but... A little too late, you know? Oh, shine up smash.
Wow.
Yep. Okay, GG's.
That'll wrap it up.